We all do refraction by putting light through a block, but here I've just got a laser pointing at a line. If we put the block over, we can see the dot moves. We can do it also with water. If I put the water over, we can see it moves. If I make the water deeper, then the dot moves more. But if I now take two liquids, this is oil floating on water, we can see the dot moves even more, showing one medium bends it and the other medium bends it even more.